and I'm here to plead with the government to please help us go home. Good morning, all. I'm a resident in Wuhan, and I'm here to plead with the government to please help us go home. The death rate is increasing daily. I've been indoor for the past 3 weeks. I haven't seen anyone. It's affecting us psychologically. We have less food to eat. We are begging the government to please consider us as their own children. Most of us are here as students. We left our home to come study here in China. But with this condition, we all want to go back. Thank you.